kids, back again with me, Miss Kezia, in math class where you can learn math, arts, phonics, and science all together. And today, we will still be talking about the character of, yes, self-control. One of the examples of self-control is controlling our temper or anger. Anger is, of course, one of the many feelings that God gives in our hearts. However, it will become a big problem when we cannot control it. The Bible clearly says in Ephesians 4 verses 26 to 27, in our anger, do not sin. Do not let the sun go down while you are still angry, and do not give the devil a foothold. So, anger itself is not a sin according to the Bible, but when we can't control it or we keep it too long in our hearts and even hurt someone else because of our anger, then it will become a sin. And we're going to have a little project about the danger of not controlling our anger. Before we do it, let me remind you all that I may need a video or some pictures as you do this project. And also, please do the project outside, not inside your house, let alone your room. Because we may make a little mess, but don't worry, it is safe. And let's learn also to help clean up after we do the project. Okay, so now let's prepare all the materials. So the materials are Coke and some candies, and also a container just in case, because we are going to make a little mess. So this is as a precaution. All right, so I'm going to cut the candy because it might not fit into the bottle of Coke. So I'm going to cut it into half, both pieces of the candy. So I'm going to put the Coke in the container. Alright, now I want you all to count with me before we put the candies inside, okay? Let's do it from 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Wow. Did you see what happened when the soda or Coke met with the candies? Yeah, it exploded. Well, it happened because the chemical thing contained in the soda or Coke called carbon dioxide was attached to the surface of the candies and made lots and lots and lots of bubbles until it pushed the soda out in a big whoosh. Well, did you have fun? It was fun, but let's look again at the mess that we have made. The explosive bubbles are like our uncontrolled anger. When we can't control our anger, we'll be like those bubbles, explode and make a mess. We will be in a big trouble and even hurt others. And of course, we don't want it, right? So remember today that being angry is not wrong at all. However, when we can't control it, then it is going to be a great deal. Not only to us, but will also hurt others. That's why let's have self-control and control our anger. And once again, don't forget to send your videos or the pictures of your experiment to the Google Classroom, right? And that's it for today. See you all next week. God bless you and